Gol!
Probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
We can build a watchtower now, okay? Bridge, yes. And generator.
Construction complete.
Firstly, go and deliver. Oh crap. Man, that is so much faster. Oh, someone actually. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where the fuck is the cargo from the. I left. I guess it's fucking lost then. Capital City.
Sam, double check the order summary. Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Seriously.
You may select partial delivery to submit required cargo currently in your possession, and return with the remainder when convenient. Once the...
I'm so glad... Oh, this is plenty.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Fucking tell me I cannot change it. To change from fucking E and F. I can't. Unbelievable. Where is E? Fucking hell. Yeah, there should be one bridge here. There is one bridge there, okay? Well, this mount works on F. That much is not a problem.
Scanning bridges ID, verifying ID, welcome to Capital Mount City. Proceed.
take on new requ-
You that new guy? Sam Bridges? Much obliged. Gotta say, I really appreciate you going the extra mile.
Well, I guess it was a little bit damaged. Like, the fuck? Seriously? He's giving you a cap.
Access delivery terminal for further information. Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-VT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Portnot City. Portnot City's a fair distance from VT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So, we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need. By handing over excess materials to a facility, you can increase the amount stored on site. Now, these materials can then be used later for equipment. Just remember that each facility has separate stores and that the amount... Don't get carried away.
I have too much PCCs. Should go and steal there next. Yeah, I'll have those boots that, where I took the bike, right? Yeah.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never... Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that... But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
And again, next should be here. This. Well, let's... Well, out we go then, if he commands so.
Take a look. This is what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. wide world will be your 6 Pro. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.